right back at you.
Stream arena.
Richard.
What up?
This is ridiculous. What I'm doing right now. I'm at the target dummies, just messing with enhancement.
It's great, right?
Why am I holding 100k on 4p? That doesn't make any sense.
Literally the best AoE.
It's Friday.
It's literally statistically the best AoE class in the game.
That guy's anniversary.
Dude, it's wild.
It's not a game. You have the highest AoE potential in the entire game. You have the best cleave.
I might go puck something.
Let me see if I can find the boats again.
The problem is, you have no iframes.
John, I might be an Eric Myers player again.
Why?
Oh. Well, you take your Eric Myers somewhere else.
They took away some of the bad stuff.
Well, he goes to Eric Myers after he gets weaker. That often is.
Oh shit!
I mean, he's still
I mean,
is Joe De Niro about to protect like a mall?
Maybe.
Nah.
It's definitely like 19th century colonial soldier.
Yeah. He's a soldier, bro. He's a no-limit soldier.
No limit soldier.
Too bad there is no
tank chain. Dude, I looked for it.
I mean, there probably wouldn't, but that'd be awesome. Because that'd be the
They were wrestlers. The no-limit soldiers were wrestlers at one point on WCW. I just couldn't find the tank chain.
Yeah, but they probably, much like how you can't have certain tattoos because that's part of the person, it's probably similar to that. It isn't like...
Yeah.
It was like a WW or WCW tattoo.
WCW thing, yeah.
Did he come down from the sky in this?
Yeah, where's he coming from?
Did he come down from the sky in this?
I hope so.
What song is playing?
Nuclear, the Nuclear Remix. From Metal Gear Solid.
Okay, I almost thought it was Amazing
Grace. Oh my god, is he actually gonna come down from somewhere?
He's gonna walk on the air, I think.
And there's no light.
Alright, Joe. Yo, airwalk, bro. Let's get it.
Oh god.
There's Richard!
Yeah, but where's Gerald?
Oh, is he
walking on air? I feel like he is. Yes. He has where's the
Oh my god!
He's the Phantom Pain! The Phantom Pain, ladies and gentlemen!
He definitely airwalk. Definitely.
Oh, you can't have smoke. You can't have smoke here, huh?
No, man. You're outside.
No smoke, outside. No pyro.
Blue way.
Damn.
Yeah, that man definitely apparates.
What did you say?
Like an apparition. He apparated.
Damn,
he
no pyro at all here.
Nah, man, it's outside.
I can't even got force
zoning.
It.
You think we got proper zoning?
Yeah, the Walmart said no.
Yeah.
Oh, we forgot to fix their song again.
Nah, man, it's fine.
Okay.
Nah, man, it's fine.
This is their song now.
Where is that dang strong?
The bad guys.
The bad guys.
They love it. They love it. I gotta make the tag team entrance. Shit. You just hear the crowd going off.
Well, yeah,
you just yelled a whole sentence. Dude, what the fuck? I didn't know they were yelling whole sentences.
Oh no.
PGW classic.
Okay. Oh shit, Gerald got the strap too?
Yeah. You gotta keep that thing on him.
He's from New Orleans.
That's fine.
Ray was like, why do you got the strap? And then Gerald was like, you know where I live.
Yeah, for the ninth one.
Okay. Is that why Ray doesn't have the strap?
Yeah, Ray's from
New Orleans. You don't need the strap when the only person you're acting with is the guy with your Colorado omelet.
Pretty much.
That was
the real.
Ooh!
Okay,
Mr. Oh, he got up there!
Mr. Ashley, I ain't fought in a while. I'm about to fuck this dude up. You think you.
This is his first singles match ever.
Yep, he's never had a singles
match. What the
match.
Hell is
he? Oh, really? Dang.
Yeah.
He's only been involved in
tag team and Rumbles.
That's funny.
Look, he heard that Bobby Boudreaux was able to get some TV time by beating one of these new upstarts. Why not him?
Why not him?
I do like how you made Gerald pretty accurate.
Gerald look like Gerald.
I mean, this is definitely the Gerald uniform.
Yeah, Gerald wears this. I was like, Gerald, what do you wear? What do you normally wear? He's like, yeah, navy blue polo.
This is Gerald that dibs.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to work today.
Oh, alright.
I think I've only ever seen Gerald wear something different once, and it was a different colored polo.
I've seen him wear the 482 shirt.
Yeah, and the 482 shirt.
Yeah, the 482 shirt. I really need, look, one day I'm just gonna put the design in so everybody can have their 482 shirts on.
Nah, they don't exist.
Nah, man, the slam shirts too.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
Yeah, man.
Ooh, oh, damn. The teleport punch.
He's all the power of hell.
We got,
and still whiffed.
We got 13 votes, okay.
Oh, alright.
RF reversing, I see you.
Yo, you are getting stiff. Oh.
Uh-oh. Ooh, pump handle?
Oh, pump handle.
Jerry got a little grease on him, just a little bit. He's not
just
like
a little
that.
Bit. You don't want to be ashy. Thing. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you don't want to be ashy. Oh,
yo!
X!
Damn!
X, don't give it to you.
Jeff doing moves I've really never working. Seen him do before. He's normally just getting fucked up.
You don't normally see him.
He's only been out here to die before.
Body.
Yeah, where there's like 10 people on the in the ring.
In the ring.
Oh, damn. Yes.
Gerald said he wanted every move he had to be savage as fuck, so that's what I did. He got a big man's moveset.
Ooh.
They may about to taste them water wings in a second.
Mm-hmm. They got knives in there.
Knives? Dang, step on.
That's where you keep the kunai.
The kunai.
God.
We need to make a Julius, whether it's Unk or Woke Julius.
Oh. Cool.
I'm definitely about Hotep Julius.
Hotep Julius.
Hotep Julius.
Dang, he died.
He died to a single
time. The heavy right hook.
He just got right hooked and died.
The heavy right hook. Dang, Mr. RM was doing all that work and then he just got bodied.
It's killed greater men before.
Double audio, my favorite.
Uh-oh.
Mr.
Is he about to become an enemy?
Gotta be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was gonna win.
That's sad. He is.
Sad.
Guess I'm not as good as Bobby Boudreau.
Oh, he's on a cold. Oh, poor guy. He's only been in. He's already on a cold streak.
Oh man.
Good shit.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh shit. KPM.
KPM.
I haven't seen KPM.
Scariest man in wrestling.
Yep. He is the 100. Right now.
100, number one.
Japanese American energy.
With the Japanese knee, but he doesn't have the American elbow.
No.
Too bad you can't take the belt on the ATV.
Yeah,
you can. Actually,
oh, you can?
I'm gonna go edit that. I didn't know you could ignore the title motion and use your own motion.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay.
So I'm gonna go set that up. I learned that from John.
So what would the bulldozer be? Is he gonna be a young cruiserweight that would be?
No.
I mean, he'd definitely be a cruiserweight.
I don't know.
I can't imagine.
You're
gonna make the bulldozer proper? I feel like you have to make him heavyweight.
How much does Glenn weigh?
I'll make canonical gun.
I would not make canonical gun. I would not buy a ticket to see canonical gun wrestling.
Make gun times two. Size. That's bulldozer.
No, he could be like PGW's Hornswoggle.
Oh, he can be he can be the
yeah, Raven, okay? We
have yeah. And I already hate putting Raven on TV.
Glenn emerging from Raven.
Yeah, he could be a cruiserweight version of Raven.
Where's the
awoken Raven?
Yeah, the one where Glenn's coming out of his body.
If we make Glenn a jobber in this game, that man's gonna
fucking... No, he specifically said he did not want to be a jobber.
No one wants
make
to
Glenn
be
a jobber.
Nobody wants to be a jobber. I'll sooner make AJ before I make Glenn.
That's fair. AJ just wins
would be the strongest.
AJ would actually be a ninja.
AJ, he's already in the game. We haven't
make
seen
AJ Sub-Zero so he can give you chills.
He has matches, but he just goes somewhere else.
Yeah, I was going to say, he just wouldn't show up. It's like, oh, I'm already wrestling at 225. Can't come through.
I mean, I liked my character design. Make him godlike, but make him still able to lose the jobbers.
Well, that was random.
Here we go. This should be the Glenn in this game.
Never. Not in my promotion. You can go by 2K19 if you want to make that.
Wait, what is... Oh, that was a reversal? Okay.
Just make him a turtle.
No.
Oh, he could be a turtle? Oh, damn.
That's his thing, right? He's supposed
no,
to be
No, it's not
him.
His thing.
Like
it's,
turtle
it is a
of
thing.
Tiger.
I don't know if I'd call that his thing.
I mean, he embraced it on Twitter.
Yeah,
he
yeah.
did.
That is his,
I mean,
that is
he has
undoing.
To, right?
That is his great undoing.
Yo, KPM!
Yo!
He just keeps countering the powerbomb. Oh!
He's seen the tapes.
Whoever made that picture? No.
You make it some pretty cursed stuff, Troy. I don't know if you can say that.
He left already.
Oh, dang.
The timeout? Oh, then he actually came in.
KPM's a professional, man. It's not mainframe. The insta pin.
Just like real life, the Blue Thunder Bomb never works.
Never works. Not even almost. Oh god.
Ooh. Somebody be crackling.
It's Troy. He's next trying one. To come through the Matrix. Oh.
They actually banging in this fight.
Yeah, man.
Cool, oh, man.
You know, you could bicycle kick.
Ooh, body check. Oh my god.
3, 4, 5. That's a scary move, man.
Yeah, I don't like that. Yo, them Goomba eyebrows is sharp, bro. You can't even go.
They are.
That's when Keith the Kunai, eh?
They're legal in like 6 states.
Oh, you're trying to hit you with the Japanese knee.
And he just ran up.
Damn.
Ooh.
He didn't skip leg day.
Never. Never skip leg day. It's only for cowards. Doom. Oh,
what is
yo, how you moving? Yo, he Goomba stomping. Okay. Oh, Goomba.
Are we about to have a step show?
Yeah. Doo 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 doo.
Oof. Oh, what's the little blue and white
sign? Dang, both these are given no quarter today.
No sell.
Ooh.
Oof.
Get up. Get up. Ow.
He said get up. Get up.
Get up.
That's where he keeps
wakey,
the gun.
Wakey, wakey.
In the American meme. Uh-oh. Wakey.
Ow.
We've all seen this. Oh, man.
Oh, my goodness.
What's so strong? Reversal.
More reversal.
Oi, oi, oi.
Them Australians love it.
They do. They really do.
Power bomb.
Power.
Power. Boom! Alright, yeah.
Yeah, Alex.
There's like six more of those.
Six more?
He said no.
The power bomb counter.
Get up. Get up.
Sizing him up.
Get up. Orange crush. Orange crush.
Bang! Count it, ref.
1, 2, 3.
Wow.
Alright, Richie done again. It'll be looking real good.
Richie B over K. Paul Masood. Both these guys too strong. It's actually ridiculous.
this team is not the fifth dimension. It's something else.
Yeah,
we can't have the sound of Kanye
being
on
a
screen.
Oh, Lord.
Amber Rhodes likes to be called Kylie in bed, according to Kanye West.
Oh.
Hi.
I'll have to trust you all now.
Kanye was...
Not me. Trust Kanye. Yeah, also, don't trust Kanye.
Yeah, I was going to say, I don't know if I can trust Kanye.
That man was tweeting...
Oh, no, Andrew got a manager?
Yeah, dude, they're a tag team.
That man was tweeting up a storm.
Big Boss versus Snow Cone.
Fucking food is here. Didn't even say nothing, Dredda.
All right, can the Big Mouse? Oh, sorry, the Big Boss. The Big Mouse. Big Boss make defense.
What's Paul and Andrew's team named?
They're Bludgeon. Well, no, they're Orange Alliance.
Something, right? Orange Alliance. Yeah.
The Asian Nightmare.
Is this a real match? No, this is Dark T, right?
No.
Yeah, it's real.
Oh, these... Is this defending the belt or something?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, no. And he's teamed with King Paul Matsuda? Well, oh, he's a man.
Paul's manager.
I mean...
He's got stat boost.
Okay, he needs the stat boost.
But you know that's Big Boss's worst matchup.
I mean, you're not fighting him, though. You're fighting Andrew.
You're fighting Andrew. I mean,
KPM he's just afraid of the KPM coaching, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, Stefan also had KPM on his team, and you were fine.
Yeah, and he bodied him.
It was different. He died.
Jack Emerald beat KPM.
Yeah, Jack Emerald was there.
Look. The belt comes with a lot of responsibility.
Yeah, clearly,
it's a heavy burden to wear.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Someone's always trying to take what you got.
Snow Cone trying to get the belt.
Yep.
Oh, they're about to come in with the stupid hammers.
Maybe.
I don't know if it does for a manager or not.
Yeah, it does. It should,
yeah,
right?
Oh, yeah, it
does, still
yeah.
A tag team.
Yeah, because the manager uses the tag team thing if they can.
You know, hype him up.
Hammer Bros.
Oh, God.
Hammer Bros. bang!
What is the hoodie going to do today?
It's trying to fly away.
And Andrew's channeling all of his power.
I don't understand why Paul's is fine, but Andrew's is not fine whatsoever.
Because Andrew's stronger.
I guess so.
I mean, Andrew's Super Saiyan too.
Yeah. Just yeah. Naturally.
Andrew's just been permanently passing some gas.
Oh no.
King Paul is just a normal Super Saiyan. I've seen this in the Cell games.
In the Cell games.
Nightmare.
Also, like some shit I'd hear because it's got that the 80s/90s anime vibe. He's showing up to fight an anime villain.
Yeah, Jerry is.
Yeah.
Essentially, so.
Jerry's is definitely an anime villain.
Is Big Boss supposed to be a heel?
No.
No, I don't think so.
Well, Sol, you?
This is an anime fight, man. They're gonna try to draw blood, and they're gonna unlock to level 2 and die. That's what happens. Did you all not that make- for a drop of blood?
Did you not make it for the title?
It wasn't not?
Well, because it didn't do like
oh, it didn't do the thing?
Oh, yeah,
we'll just change it after.
Yeah, Damn.
Jeez. Rip.
Oh no.
Thank God. Oh my
God.
The Asian nightmare.
Can't be the first
back.
What a mix-up.
What a mix-up.
Jarius is already tired, dude.
No, he's relaxed and all.
Oh my God. What was that?
And is actually flailing.
All cool.
Oh, bell clap.
Yo, what is this tempo that Andrew's playing at right now?
Yo, he's playing at a new rhythm.
He
never
can't
seen Andrew move like this.
Andrew's tempo.
He's got that manager buff.
Oh.
God!
Oh,
Jesus!
Arming his head like a fucking basketball.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
God!
Big Boss with the rare lifting attack?
No.
Yep.
Reverse.
No,
sweep
no.
The leg.
You're not blocking low.
Big Cobra Kai energy.
Uh oh, Jarius put that funky submission.
Damn.
What?
Oh my.
His hand was under the rope.
Oh my God.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, Andrew's committing sorcery in this match.
Literally.
It's the vortex rollback right now.
Oh, yes! That's such a good term. Ooh.
He tried to get out of the pin!
Andrew being smart! He being smart!
Oh my God.
No!
Jarius just slanged him.
Get up!
We gotta get back in, you know? Knock him back down, bro. Nah, he said, get up here so I can beat your ass.
For the open
setup. Dang.
Gotta do ribcage, you know?
Oh my goodness.
Got the leg and the arm?
Yeah.
Dang.
The double bar. Oh my God!
That's it?
Submit. I told you, this is all your character does, just submit people. It's all your character does.
No, I think that's the fastest Big Boss match I ever seen.
Yeah. It wasn't as good as the Big Boss versus Bishop Dynamite match from last show.
No. Definitely a lower star rating on this match, but a shock factor nonetheless.
Yeah.
I mean, couldn't get out. Couldn't use the strength.
Andrew.
The bigger they are, the easier they get choked out.
Andrew's ego continues to drop.
I know, right? I was thinking that this is the tier list playing its part.
I mean, he was fighting a technique guy, okay? He literally came out the lab and they came out. Him up.
He was also born at the lab.
Alright, well, I guess you don't need to change anything.
Did you just say born in a lab?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
Your Big Boss is where you came from.
Damn. Big Boss was created in the lab.
He was?
Area 51, right next to Mainframe.
Okay.
Right next to Mainframe.
One was the failed experiment, and the other one was the successful one.
That was very successful.
That's literally Metal Gear Story.
Oh, wow.
Is number one now?
Jack is number one now?
Well, let's go, Jack.
I like how I keep beating these dudes that are, and I just never.